Hi friends, today we are going to learn about the story of Who Will Bell the Cat. Once there was a cat in the house. He used to kill the rats living in the house. One day all the rats called a meeting. They wanted to save their lives from the cat. A little rat suggested a plan. He said, "We may put a bell around cat's neck so that we may know that she is coming." All the rats admired the little rat for his idea. An old rat showed up and asked, "But who will bell the cat?" Everybody became silent. There was no one to do this task. And suddenly they saw the cat coming. All the rats ran away to save their lives. Moral of the story is, it is no use planning unless and until we put things into practice. My name is Azmat Unnisa. I am studying in Sacred Heart School, Sacred Heart the International Science and Technology School. Please subscribe our Sacred Heart School Tumkur YouTube channel. I am proud to be a Sacred Heartian. Thank you.